Captain's helm!
The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, sir. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man, and he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, we'll see.
Split. Full sail ahead, lads!
Hold them in! Get off the wind!
In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
Tis a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby I happen to know.
I like the sound of that.
What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Colonel, You and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water? Or in the whiskey?
Now, why do you say that, Master Cormac?
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose. I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end, not an end in and of itself.
Says you. I think it's a fine end to a game of cards.
They're too close, sir! Brace! Put a shot through it there!
Just say the word! Make them rue the day they cross us!
Cargo for the taking, sir.
Haul in the stunsail!
Can't be far now.
Haul down! Haul down!
Drop anchor!
Tu trouves? Moi j'ai l'impression qu'il y a autant de menteurs et d'hypocrites qu'en France. tranquille.
Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. Félicien, j'ai une mission spéciale pour vous. Suivez-moi. On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure. Charles, tu remplaces Terrien jusqu'à ce qu'il se remette de sa blessure.
Donc je me suis enrôlé pour une autre année.
Vraiment? Attends, c'était quoi ça?
On double les patrouilles jusqu'à nouvel ordre.
Oh, par les bois.
Good show, Shay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need more powerful guns before we approach that fort. Go to your cabin to arrange the work. Splendid! That fort and her defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
Captain has the head!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in the wounded bear.
Loose sails! Let's catch the wind!
Some cargo from a wreck over here, sir.
Another colonial settlement, Captain. Loch Cliff.
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the colonel says! Commander!
Chasseur.
Say, it has been so long. Were you on a special mission?
Yes, from Achilles.
How interesting. So am I.
Don't make me do this, Le Chasseur.
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Shay.
You really think I'm going to hurt you? Valiant effort!
Don't make me do this, Lucasar!
Do what? Assassinate me? I thought that was your specialty.
We could both just leave.
Ah, but then I would tell your brothers that you are alive. You have to kill me, Jay.
Let him think he's losing us. We'll surprise him soon enough. Keep running. I've seen street urchins fight with more skill. So close this time. As the crow flies, I see him! You are a constant disappointment. Lost sight of him. We have to find him.
You are always good at your business, Shay.
As were you. Tell me, what are you doing inland?
Special weapons. Poisonous gases to use against colonial authorities. I am merely a delivery man.
Then may your final delivery be swift.
Lushasar was right. I had no other choice. If the assassins find out I'm alive, they'll come after me.
How long do you reckon the English and French have been fighting?
While you were busy taking down that fort, I happened to stumble upon the treasury.
You don't say.
It was the damnedest thing. in any case, amongst other things, I found maps and charts detailing various French trade routes.
What are you thinking, guest?
I thought perhaps we could use them to help the Royal Navy and fill our pockets. I stored these maps in your cabin, Captain, should you wish to use them.
Thank you.
Colonel thanks and congratulates you, Shay. He has returned to New York. But you look troubled.
Do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing, Gist? If you chose the right path?
I used to, my young friend, but not anymore. Not since I met the Colonel. And what's the question? The French are entrenched in our territory. It's about time we root them out.
Of course. You're right, Gist. Let's head back to New York.
Aye, Captain.
A girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack, don't sit down. Hey!
Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing tar.
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in.
Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
He'll spend and spend and never offend till he lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song.
Get up, Jack, don't sit down. Come along, be jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly roving car.
Then Jack, you slip on board some ship bound for India or Japan. In Asia, there the ladies bear all rum a sailor man. He'll go ashore and he'll not scorn to buy some girl.
Short sail! Get off the squall! Ease off the wind! Haul it all sail!
Away anchor!
easy.
Pas de britannique. Je voudrais bien un bon combat.
De la bêtise. Hey, là-bas.
C'est Washington qui a commandité la mort de Jumonville.
Ça m'étonnerait qu'il y ait des preuves.
Ils en trouveront, tu vas voir.
Attendez.
On n'abandonne pas si facilement. Moi, je peux tirer.
Attendez. Oh,